Up ice, Chris Schutto trying to go wide around Walters. Coming to the net, can't shoot it. Walters plays him nicely and then hammers him into the boards. Penalty, shot, score! Bailey, it's 5-4 on a delayed penalty call. Bailey shoveled it in and the Warriors are within one.
Well, a beautiful centering pass there. I think Walrod set it up for Bailey. Either way, Trevor Bailey scores and it's a one-goal game all of a sudden just before that Chris Schutto broke in.